This episode is called the Smith Machine Front Squat. First thing you just want to do, he's going to come up underneath the barbell, crossing his hands so it's rested on the top of his chest. He's going to squat down, bending his legs 90 degrees, making sure that his knees don't come over the top of his toes. As he comes up, he exhales, and as he lowers down, he inhales. The weight is on the back of his heels. Remember, when he comes up, he's going to thrust forward his hips and squeeze his glutes. Good.